Have you ever wondered what secrets lie hidden beneath the Earth's surface? Waiting to be unearthed by intrepid explorers. Imagine a world where massive creatures once roamed the depths of the ancient oceans, leaving behind tantalizing clues to their existence. Today, we embark on a journey of discovery that leads us back nearly 40 million years to a time when Earth was dominated by prehistoric giants. Deep within the fossil grounds of Peru, paleontologists have stumbled upon a revelation that has left the scientific community buzzing with excitement. Can you fathom a creature so massive that it outweighed even the largest blue whales we know today? Hold on to your hats as we delve into the captivating story of fossils found in Peru, which suggests the existence of an ancient leviathan with a body mass that defies comprehension. Step with us into the realm of paleontology, where ancient mysteries await, and where every discovery has the potential to reshape our understanding of life on this magnificent planet. Let us unlock the secrets of this awe-inspiring find and take a glimpse into a time when giants ruled the oceans. An extraordinary journey awaits. Amid the Peruvian desert sun's scorched dunes, an ancient secret lay buried beneath the layers of time. It was a secret etched into the fossilized bones of an enigmatic creature, waiting patiently for the curious eyes of modern-day scientists to unearth its awe-inspiring story. The discovery of the Perucetus colossus, the colossus whale from Peru, has ushered in a new era of wonder and curiosity, igniting the flame of exploration in the hearts of researchers and enthusiasts alike. Perucetus colossus, the colossal Peruvian whale, lived approximately 38 to 40 million years ago, during the Eocene epoch. The Eocene epoch is a significant period in Earth's history that occurred approximately 56 to 33.9 million years ago, following the Paleocene epoch and preceded by the Oligocene epoch. This era was a pivotal time for the evolution of mammals. These small, early mammals diversified and thrived in a variety of habitats, taking advantage of the opportunities created by the changing environment. Notable mammalian groups that emerged or flourished during this epoch included early primates, hoofed mammals such as the early ancestors of horses and elephants, and early rodents. Some of these early mammals were terrestrial, while others were adapted to semi-aquatic or arboreal lifestyles. Resembling a modern manatee, this ancient leviathan stretched to a remarkable length of about 20 meters, 66 feet, an imposing presence in the ancient seas. However, it's not just the size that sets Perucetus apart. It is the creature's astonishing weight that has astounded researchers. Based on meticulous analysis and estimates, paleontologists believe that Perucetus colossus weighed an astonishing 340 metric tons, making it a serious contender for the title of heaviest animal in Earth's history. Even in its most conservative estimates, this ancient whale's mass is estimated to be at least 85 tons, dwarfing most living creatures, both terrestrial and marine. In comparison, the largest known blue whale, the largest animal on Earth today, weighs around 190 tons. The size of Perucetus colossus surpasses this by a significant margin, hinting at a creature that was unparalleled in its time. Even the renowned Argentinosaurus, a colossal dinosaur that lived about 95 million years ago, weighed around 76 tons, making Perucetus colossus an unparalleled heavyweight in the history of life on Earth. Unearthing Perucetus colossus was no ordinary feat. The bones of this ancient leviathan were discovered over a decade ago by Mario Urbina from the University of San Marcos Natural History Museum in Lima, Peru. An international team of researchers devoted years of painstaking effort to excavate the fossils from the rocky slopes of the Ica Desert, a region known for its rich marine fossil deposits. Each vertebra alone weighed more than 220 pounds, emphasizing the immense scale of this prehistoric leviathan. Researchers excavating the creature said that each vertebra weighed over 100 kilograms, which was mind-blowing. They said it took several men to shift them out of the middle of the floor in the museum. According to the team that drilled into the center of some of the vertebra to work on the bone density, found that the bone was so dense, it broke the drill on the first attempt. What makes the Perucetus colossus even more intriguing is the unusually voluminous, dense, and compact nature of its bones. These super-dense bones suggest that this ancient whale might have lived in shallow, coastal waters, an environment similar to that of modern-day coastal dwellers like manatees and dugongs. When confronted with a skeleton of a long-extinct species, scientists use models to try to reconstruct the body shape and mass of the animal. They do this based on what they know about the biology of comparable living creatures. It is predicted that the Perucetus would have been about 17 to 20 meters in length, which is not exceptional. but its bone mass alone would have been somewhere between 5.3 and 7.6 tons. And by the time you add in organs, muscle, and blubber, it could have weighed, depending on the assumptions, anywhere between 85 tons and 320 tons. The density of its bones may have assisted Perucetus in staying close to the seafloor, a characteristic shared by other marine creatures that navigate coastal habitats. While the discovery of Perucetus colossus is monumental, some aspects of its life remain shrouded in mystery. No cranial or tooth remains were found during the excavation, making it challenging for scientists to definitively determine its diet and lifestyle. However, based on the skeletal traits, Perucetus colossus is believed to be related to Basilosaurus, another early whale with a similar length but less massive build. Unlike Perucetus, Basilosaurus was an active predator with a streamlined body, powerful jaws, and large teeth. Despite the gaps in our knowledge, Perucetus colossus offers a remarkable window into the world of ancient marine giants. Its discovery raises profound questions about the diversity and scale of life that once thrived in Earth's ancient oceans. As we continue to explore the vast tapestry of our planet's past, each discovery serves as a testament to the extraordinary wonders of nature and the enduring mysteries that lie beneath the sands of time. The newly revealed findings based on fossils found in the Peruvian desert have brought light to the awe-inspiring size and weight of the Perucetus colossus. Over a decade ago, the bones of the ancient leviathan were unearthed, but it's only now that they have been identified as belonging to a previously unknown species. The scientific community was left in astonishment as the study estimated the weight of this ancient cetacean to exceed that of any known mammal or aquatic vertebrate. The significance of Perucetus colossus lies not only in its remarkable size, but also in the implications it has for our understanding of Earth's ancient oceans and the creatures that once inhabited them. The discovery of this massive creature pushes the boundaries of what we thought was possible for life forms in the distant past. The Peruvian desert, which is rich in marine fossil deposits, has become a treasure trove for paleontologists, revealing not only the Perucetus colossus, but also the oldest known four-legged cetacean to reach the Pacific Ocean and the earliest ancestor of modern baleen whales. As scientists meticulously analyze the fossils, they face the challenge of an incomplete skeleton. The researchers turned to innovative methods such as structured light scanning to create a three-dimensional model, enabling them to estimate the size and weight of the colossal creature. Each vertebra alone weighed more than 220 pounds, emphasizing the immense scale of this prehistoric leviathan. The Eco Desert, one of the driest places on Earth, once held the secrets of an ancient underwater world, where the Perucetus colossus roamed alongside other members of the cetacean family during the Eocene epoch. This period marked a transformative time when these creatures began their transition from terrestrial to marine life, embracing the seas as their new habitat. Perucetus colossus, with its likely slow-swimming nature, paints a picture of an ancient giant, possibly akin to a super-sized manatee, gently navigating the coastal waters. Its massive size and weight may have served as an advantage, allowing it to stay close to the seafloor as it scavenged for food. Despite the uncertainty surrounding its diet and lifestyle, Perucetus colossus offers a tantalizing glimpse into the diversity of life that once flourished in the ancient oceans. In the world of paleontology, each discovery adds a piece to the grand puzzle of Earth's history, offering a deeper understanding of the world that once was. The awe-inspiring Perucetus colossus invites us to re-examine our perception of the past, showcasing nature's capacity to generate organisms beyond our wildest imaginations. As we stand on the precipice of a new era of discovery, the legacy of the Perucetus colossus reminds us of the importance of preserving our paleontological treasures. These fragile remnants of Earth's past hold the key to unlocking the secrets of evolution, offering a glimpse into the extraordinary journey that has led to the diverse life forms we see today. In conclusion, the discovery of Perucetus colossus, the colossal whale from Peru, takes us on a journey through time to a realm where ancient giants once roamed the seas. Its sheer size and weight defy our imagination, challenging our understanding of the diversity that once thrived in Earth's oceans. As the scientific community delves further into the mysteries of our planet's past, each discovery leaves us in awe of the extraordinary wonders that lie beneath the sands of time. Perucetus colossus stands as a testament to the resilience of life and the boundless opportunities for exploration that await us in the vast expanse of Earth's history. With every discovery, the echoes of the past beckon us to delve deeper into the enigmatic world of paleontology, where nature's marvels continue to astound and inspire us.